And when you saw that, what did you think immediately?
I said, holy crap, what is this?
Sim Arnett is grateful for his cell phone tonight. He says it showed Cleo Moore trying to steal more than $16,000 from Arnett's 97-year-old dad.
Everybody just wants to take advantage of the elderly now for some reason. It's like, you know, hey, you know, they old.
Arnett took his elderly mom to Nashville for the day, but left his dad at home on East Mallory. Last week, when they returned, his dad was fine, but Arnett's tablet was gone.
Like, daddy, had anybody been over? He said, no, he hadn't had anybody over. I said, oh, man, somebody been in here then.
The next day, Arnett found these selfies in his email with forged checks from his dad's account written out to Moore.
When the pictures showed up on my iPad, I saw, that's it.
You see, the tablet is synced to Arnett's cell phone, and these selfies led police right to the suspect next door.
He didn't know that the pictures come back to my cell phone, see. So he's taking pictures of him holding some of my dad's checks up.
You don't believe it?
No, I don't.
Next door, Moore's dad didn't want to speak to us on camera, but when we showed him the police report and these photographs, he said if his son did the crime, he's on his own.
Makes you angry, especially, you know, to see him do the elderly like that.
Arnett believes Moore snuck into the house while his elderly father took a short walk.
My father's, like you said, 97, so he's not all the time thinking about what he's doing.
But apparently, Moore didn't think either. Knowing his suspected naughty neighbors behind bars comforts Arnett.
I can rest a little better. I can leave home and not have to worry about my parents here.
In South Memphis, Celise Preston, WREG, News Channel 3.